explosion in that tunnel could come down any minute. Watch your step. You've reached the objective area. Now look for the target. I just hope he's alive.
Quiet.
You have arrived at your destination. Buddy has infiltrated and the map has been updated. The map has been updated. Development complete. Development project has been added.
Ha ha ha.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base. Development complete.
What is that? Boss, is your body?
Shabali, your boy sent me.
Enye mosegnet obanatod. No goy break here, bun.
Thank you.
See anything nearby you could use to stop him?
Kidding around. Snake? Snake!
Damn it, the tunnel's blocked. Boss, I know it's risky, but I'm changing the LZ closer to your position. First stop him, then call in the chopper.
Thank you.
kidding around. Snake?
Damn it, the tunnel's blocked. Boss, I know it's risky, but I'm changing the LZ closer to your position. First stop him, then call in the chopper. The water supply. He spotted you. He's coming.
Support helicopter.
Roger. An old reservoir. Boss, think back to Cyprus.
This is the
avoided water.
Arriving shortly at LZ.
What happened? Boss!
Damn it, the tunnel's blocked. Boss, I know it's risky, but I'm changing the LZ closer to your position. First stop him, then call in the chopper. The water supply. Peace. In Africa, after all. Working behind the scenes, even that man on fire at his beck and call. But what the hell was going on at the devil's house? Earphones embedded in people's throats, tapes playing voices. And those lumps on their chests, they look like the ones on the bodies at the oil field. The man on fire burned everything to the ground. But we were recording audio the whole time you were there. We'll conduct a thorough analysis of it. CFA outpost. It appears he's involved with nuclear weapons development in the area. My hunch is that this guy is somehow connected to Cypher.
Welcome back.
I got no proof, but we know Skullface is working through PFs in the region. Anyway, it just so happens a job connected to this inspection has come in. Take a look at your iDroid.